Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat.
Bargains!
Hello, everybody. It is Hobbs back here with you for your Dollar Tree Theater film. Now, this is one that I didn't put on a particular haul video. I think I'm going to include it in my library rental haul. This is called Monster Party. Sam Shrank, Aaron Moriarty, Robin Tunney from The Craft, Jillian McMahon, Lance Reddick. It's a 2018 release. 1 hour and 29 minutes. It's RLJ Films Entertainment Production. Look at the inside artwork. Some people do appreciate the aesthetics of the artwork. Why not? So, primary focus is you have a bunch of young thieves. Actually, let's change it. So three young thieves that are used to small gigs as they're just trying to make money to make ends meet, you know. They can score a couple $100. They're in good shape. And I think they do it for game. I don't really think they do it specifically for need. Something happens, and one of the thieves' fathers has a gambling debt that he has to pay back. So because of that, he has to find $10,000 quickly to pay for the debt. So they set up this gig to go work at this party in Malibu, where they're going to possibly be able to score some deep money, maybe do a couple hits, and recoup some money to be able to get his father out of jail. Excuse me, not jail, but to keep him from getting, not necessarily put in jail or being killed by these people that are trying to hold him accountable for the debt. So in this part now, they arrive at this party, they're kind of working, right? They're kind of like serving food and stuff, and it's right before the party actually starts, and you know, they're kind of pre-planning things with this family that's holding this party. And it's Robin Tunney's family, and things start to get a little crazy as there's people there that are members of the family, they're younger boys, you know, they're doing like cocaine and they're acting really crazy. One of them almost acts like the Joker. He has a laugh like the Joker, and he's kind of one of those guys, kind of silly, kind of crazy type guys. And at this point, you know, they start to get a little offended with some of the family members, and things start to go a little south, and people start to get picked off, and people start to get basically killed and axed off. You know, there's a lot of slices in this film. There's a lot of people being murdered with knives. This reminds me a lot of Knives Out, by the way. No pun intended, this movie. But during this time, there's a lot of movies like this. I don't know if this is a blatant ripoff, but this had its own kind of little hidden gems too, as there's some secrets inside this house in Malibu. Pretty much everybody in the house is kind of insane, but you get a little bit of history. I mean, the title does say Monster Party, so think about that. So there are some histories inside this house at Malibu as they're trying to plan this party. Celebrate some certain things that I'm not going to get into because I will spoil the film. But the thieves have to find their way out of this party and try to survive as all hell is breaking loose. Literally all hell is breaking loose and people are being cut up. And I don't want to give too much away because I can do that. But, you know, the runtime, the pacing was good. It doesn't take long to get right into the action. I mean, if you're looking for violence and gore, really doesn't take long. I really, really liked this movie. I thought it had a good plot to it. Acting was good. Definitely a 7.5, 8 out of 10. definitely worth $1.25, folks. Check out Monster Party. I think you'll like the cast too. And Robin Tunney, of course, was brilliant in it. Very climactic ending as well. And a really good payoff. There was one thing that I did not like. There was one unnecessary CGI kill. They didn't need to do that because all the rest of the kills particularly were not CGI kills. I guess they felt like they had to for one scene, but sometimes you got to, I guess, right? Anyways, that is Monster Party. Let me know if you guys have seen this one and your thoughts. And this is Hobbs Holt. I'll catch up with you later. Peace.